Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Dawson video. Today I'll be playing some more Legends of Equestria. Made by Unity.
I'm ready for the movie again.
I'm recording right now.
Do what?
I'm recording right now.
Why are you recording right now?
Because I gotta upload at least one video. You wanna play? you jumped on that note. What?
What?
Holy shit.
What?
Your PS went up. Lag ratio. Lag.
Lag causes anger and rage.
You'll at least like my pony's design. Our colors. Does it look nice? Bulls doesn't give a shit. Do you like my character design?
Yeah.
Is it appealing to you? Bulls don't care. Rainbow Twist is in the server. Hello, everypony. Welcome back to another Let's Play Legends for Equestria. Yes, it is. No. Just my voice. Why would I show my face? Hello, my name is Markiplier. I don't know how to weave my camera in. Because I'm using the same program Markiplier uses. But I don't know how to weave to use the cam. I only know how to record my screen. Let's not fall from the sky and take fall damage today.
Hi,
Kevin. Hi, Kevin. Should I invite or add a friend? Holy cow, how did you get down there? How did you get below connector? There's no way to get below there. Mining below, about a mile below the surface. I had a friend. Aww. He don't want to be friends. You can fall the fall teleport zone, right? Where's my exit? Oh, he left.
Dude, this would be you as a friend.
Who?
So the cat's hooked up on the trailer, right? That's in the bathroom.
Hey. Is that what?
What?
That's new.
Kevin, what's on the couch?
What?
Why is there?
Dude, I'm trying to make friends.
Bye.
I thought he was saying bye. Oh, there's another player. Ignores me.
Remember the thing Davis was complaining about?
Huh?
Remember that thing Davis was complaining about?
About...
going active so he can deploy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You should just stay a reservist.
I guess I'll have reserves. People have deployments too.
Yeah.
What the?
Say hi.
Hi.
Oh. Oh.
Ow.
Oh. Jeez.
What?
Dad.
Why?
Oh.
Ow. You said hi to Dad. Dad's like, you wish.
Starburst Nova?
Who's driving is the question. Okay, well then they're getting here a little faster than the other way around.
I hope you're ready to learn today.
It is the truth, though.
It is the truth.
Is he the opposite of us?
Yeah,
I put them downstairs. Interesting. Best cloud pony, fluffy cloud. Yes, yes. I don't know. I see sheets and we're gonna
have a good conversation.
Indubitably. What?
Don't lie, Wells. Close your eyes. It's raining tacos. Three tacos. The three tacos. Lettuce and cheese. Cheese and meat. I have one thing to say to this person, and it is, you ready? You ready? Is it five?
Oh bullshit, my minimum wage is a lot less than that.
My minimum wage is like 15,000
here. I thought that was your maximum wage.
That is my maximum wage. My maximum
minimum. No!
My minimum is like 130, my maximum.
In the next few months you'll get the call of that anyways. Well, 130 pounds? Probably. Well, then you'll be at least at your weight. No, not that. Ooh. I'm guessing this guy isn't here, so I'm just gonna keep doing this. What the heck is this pony doing? Holy crap!
What did you get on a CMT? That was gonna be.
What did you get?
I don't know. What did you get on a CMT?
I haven't taken a CMT yet.
Oh yeah, that's right. What did you get on your boot camp CMT?
I'm dancing with someone who just made it rain candy. This is the most interesting thing I have ever seen in this game. Rain candy all out of the sky. Candy. I don't know how. Go away. This is the most intriguing thing I've ever seen. It's raining candy here. I love it. Wait, bunnies can fly? I call shenanigans.
Your farts are deadly whether you can hear them or not.
I just saw a bunny fly. She's seen a pig fly, but never seen a bunny fly. Cloud ponies are best ponies. I call shenanigans. I call shenanigans. I found Rainbow Twist.
Stay on the I-5 to exit 164. You'll take the 14 down to the exit 3, which is...
There's a pony named Starbeam up here. And she has got... ski goggles.
He's almost here in the last day. He saw us there earlier. Only half hour. It looks like... like he's on the 7 bed, not the 5.
He probably looks jiggy.
Who are you, study bag?
You can. You don't have a car.
You can go beat him.
This is gonna be the most interesting recording I've ever had. Not! I found you! Where's my way? No, boop.
Boop! So the way that they took added extra time. From Paul Cook through to Las Pulgas onto the 5. This will only take 2 hours.
Holy crap. That was the fastest flight I've ever seen.
Which would you rather go on, the view or the unplugged Desirio?
I gotta go to Desirio, but... Yeah.
Okay.
You are such a very pink pony. At least I get to see the day cycle.
on the five.
Run away!
Why are they on the seven?
It just poops them in, right?
If you stay in the HOV lane to exit 164, you're not gonna go anywhere.
This is the most interesting thing I've seen on a server. There's him. There's his pet bunny. Flying behind him. Running on nothing. Yes, almost done with my recording, Wes. Alrighty, everyone. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please hit that like button. Like a badass! And I'll see all you in the next video. Bye-bye!